there's brain surgery, there's rocket science, there's quantum physics, none of which are as difficult as trying to put this in a bass's lip one-handed. I don't know how those youngins seem to do it. Am I the only old fisherman that struggles with this?